coverage you can count on.
A disabled woman is physically hurt and emotionally distraught after two pit bulls attack her and kill her dog.
Now she wants justice and says the owner of the vicious dogs must pay. Action 7 News reporter Alana Greenfogel has the story you will see only on 7.
My baby.
The walk down memory lane.
From the second I saw her, I fell in love with her.
Is almost as painful as the walk down Alameda Avenue.
Everything just started spiraling out of control.
Ann Stills was strolling along as best she could, considering she's disabled, with her 8-year-old Chihuahua, Lily.
She was my companion.
Ann says all of a sudden,
the next thing I knew,
two pit bulls jumped over a fence and attacked them.
And I held her up in my arms as far as I could hold her.
Try as she might, and couldn't keep the pit bull's teeth from lashing out at her, stealing away her dog, and ultimately killing little Lily.
They got her. And they were ripping her and ripping her and ripping her, and I was trying to get between the two of the dogs.
Now Ann wants the pit bull's owner to pay.
First, I want the owner of these dogs to be mauled. Mauled. And then I want him to rot in jail. And I want those dogs destroyed.
Reporting in Santa Fe.
There aren't words to tell you how much I love her.
Alana Greenfogel, KOAT, Action 7 News.
Wow, very upsetting story. Santa Fe police have taken the two pit bulls into custody and are investigating the attack.